शांति को बाहर मत खोजो.
यू शुड नॉट लुक फॉर पीस आउटसाइड यू.
तुम्हारा मन यदि अशांत है,
इफ योर माइंड इज रेस्टलेस,
तुम्हारे मन पर यदि तुम्हारा कंट्रोल नहीं है,
एंड इफ योर माइंड
भीतर वह समझ नहीं है, वह ज्ञान नहीं है,
इफ यू डू नॉट हैव दिस नॉलेज टू अंडरस्टैंड योरसेल्फ,
तुम बड़ा शहर छोड़कर के जंगल में चले जाओ, वहां आश्रम बनाओ
एंड गो टू अ फॉरेस्ट एंड मेक
शांति नहीं मिलेगी.
Ascetic kind of living there, but you will still not have peace.
तो
but if you have
बड़े
this understanding, even by living in a big mansion, in Perth, or by living in a hut somewhere, anywhere in the world, you will still be very happy within yourself.
सीधी सी बात है.
It's a very simple thing.
अज्ञान के कारण आदमी.
This is because of ignorance. It's only because of ignorance that man is unhappy.
ज्ञान है.
If we
और
स्वयं
को यदि जाना उसने तो पता चलता है कि अरे मैं जिसको खोज रहा हूँ वो तो मैं खुद ही हूँ.
We know that the thing I am searching around is basically myself. I am that.
That's me.
That's me.
जिसको मैं खोज रहा था.
Whatever I was looking for in this world.
तो जो बाहर की भागा दौड़ी है.
So all this running around in this pursuit of worldly pleasures will come to an end.
इसलिए जो
Therefore,
yogi hai, jinke
the
paas kuch
people
nahi.
Who are ascetics, Koi who are yogis, who do not have any worldly objects, who do not have any desire to own these objects, they are just sitting in a peaceful position,
meditation
and they are concentrating on
self.
The God, and meditation means to be with yourself.
Hum outer world mein hi zyada rehte hain.
We normally spend most of our time with the outer world. We are extroverts. And there are so many more problems around us. The peace is within you.
Sukham me bhuyat, dukham me ma bhut.
That's why it is said every man's desire is that my life should be happy and my life should not have any suffering and pain. This is what the basic desire of all living beings is.
चाह हमारी गलत नहीं है.
Our desire, there is nothing wrong with our desire, but the way we have chosen to attain this desire, there is something wrong with that.
स्वाभाविक है. मैं भी यही चाहता हूँ.
I also want it, and it's quite natural for
an industrialist being
to
think
like this. And industrialist also wants this. A saint also wants this.
चाह में कोई फर्क नहीं.
And ascetic also has a similar kind of a desire. There's nothing wrong with this desire.
एक ज्ञानी आदमी भी यही चाहता है.
An ignorant person also wants this. A knowledgeable person also wants the same thing, to make his own life happy and to do away with pain and suffering from his life. This desire is absolutely justifiable, but the way we have chosen to attain this happiness is wrong.
दिशा गलत है.
Our direction is wrong.
इसलिए दशा खराब.
That's why our condition is bad.
उस सही राह को दिखाने के लिए
In order to show us the correct path, we have this Gita.
कर्म करो.
You do your
के लिए कर्म करते हो.
You do your action just for getting some comfort and happiness.
सुखी करे इस तरह से
करो. But that action should give you happiness, so you do it accordingly. So there is a particular way of doing this action, and the way is taught to us by Lord Krishna. There are two paths. One is of knowledge, the other of karma.
ज्ञान के मार्ग में जो साधु संत होते हैं, जो योगी होते हैं, वो संसार में नहीं जाते,
the saints, they don't
business नहीं करते,
वो
परिवार नहीं बसाते,
pleasures, they don't set up businesses, they don't have families, they live in their hermitages,
पवित्र जीवन जीते
they,
हैं,
they lead a very pure and simple life, and they are away from all sensual pleasures. They just keep on meditating on God. They are deeply into their prayers, etc. And they lead a very simple and sacrificial kind of a life. But how many people are there in this world of this kind? And if you have to be happy, if you have to be comfortable, do you need to go to the forest? Do you need to live always in the hermitage? Is it really essential that you should not get married? You should not have any children? Only then will you be happy? No, there is no such condition of this kind.
Living in this country,
in this city itself, doing your job, you can have that happiness.
और उसके लिए दूसरा मार्ग है
and for that the second path is the path of action.
तो जो संसार में रहने वाले गृहस्थ हैं
the people who are leading a family life
के लिए कोई मार्ग होना चाहिए
for them there should be a path. We don't want to go to any hermitage.
मुझे शादी भी करनी है
I have to get married. I want to be a children. My business should go well and in my business also I should do very well. This is a very good desire.
और ये करते करते तुमको सुख चाहिए
and है ना? While fulfilling all these things you want to be happy as well.
Yes.
Is it possible? Yes, of course.
It is possible.
It is possible.
उसके लिए दूसरा मार्ग है
For that, the second path is the path of action. One is the path of knowledge. The second is the path of action.
In the second chapter,
you have a path of knowledge, and the third chapter tells you about the path of action.
कर्म को इस तरह से करो कि तुमको सुख मिले जो तुम चाहते हो.
Action should give you happiness. You don't want sorrow, grief, misery in your life. So your action should lead you towards happiness. This is what Gita teaches you.